Hello, I'm John Almaroth.
And I'm Kilian Köster.
Today we present you ASSG, a 2D top-down stealth game with a twist of sneaking around guards and cameras, which are controlled by your friend instead of an AI.
Hello, we are Julian Kalb and Maximilian Rall. Our game, Strafe and Run, is a jump and run built around high speed and precise movement. The goal of the levels, which are large and open, is to finish them as fast as possible.
Hi, my name is Jan and this is Tim, and together we build the game Back in Time.
In Back in Time, you solve unique puzzles by mastering the art of time manipulation.
Hi, we are Simon and Tobias and we are making Clockwork Paradox.
It is a first-person 3D jump run. Rewind time to quickly solve the level.
Hey, we are Roman Bornshear and Miklas Neely, and we develop the game Coalescence.
Coalescence is a bullet hell boss fight in which you switch between the third person and top-down perspective.
I'm Sven Gerlach, and I created Convenient Chameleon, a top-down stealth game in which your character can turn invisible. The object you need to deliver, however, remains visible and needs different methods to stay hidden.
Hello, we are Jan-Erik Theis and Feline von Bagen.
We're developing Crawling Dungeon, a dungeon crawler where using too much magic can make your life harder.
Can you escape the dungeon?
Hey, we are Nico and Kai, and together we made the game Elementals. In this 3D puzzle game, you play Ellie, the elemental, who wants to save her friends that are held captive. In order to do so, you have to find your way through a mysterious fortress by solving a variety of riddles. Skillfully utilize the pre-existing logic components such as levers and pressure plates and advance through the castle by making use of unique abilities.
My name is Alexandra and my game is Lightless, a puzzle game inspired by Portal.
Hello there, I'm Joshua, and with my colleague Dennis, we're very proud to present to you our game Murder in the House. It's a digital board game, very similar to Cluedo, where you'll have to find clues to uncover a murder, but you will have to play a lot of minigames to progress.
Hello there everyone, my name is Anastasia Schleicher, and with my partner Lisa Benner, we have developed our 2D point-and-click adventure, My Imaginary Friend, The Dangers of Innocence. Switch between our two main protagonists to solve puzzles and escape from different scenarios.
Hi, I'm David, and my game Patience is No Virtue is a roguelike dungeon crawler in which you have to slash and cast your way through rooms containing treasure and enemies, all while trying not to get lost and keeping your time above zero.
Hi, I'm Bing Su. My team partner Maximilian and I have created the 2D platformer Space Doorway, which is about a human who has to survive on a spaceship. Jump, dash and long jump to complete levels on a time or movement limit and survive on board.
Every day we curate ourselves, what we wear, who we talk to and what side of ourselves we reveal to others. But what if you could be anyone? What if you had to be to regain the life, the humanity that were unjustly taken from you? Could you kill someone else to regain what you have lost? That is the central question of the Changeling.
Can you solve the physics-based puzzles in the game Toss It, an unforgettable adventure? In this 2D platformer, you play a frog with unique tongue abilities. Toss boxes around to open doors and balance scales, or toss yourself around for extra fun.
The 2D in-game level creator plugin can extend any 2D tile-based Unity game with an editor that works on runtime. Developers can integrate their assets into the editor's environment in which players are able to create their own levels.
Hey, we are Pirmin and Quirin, and we made a plugin for the Unreal Engine called Balancing Hub. This plugin gathers all variables relevant to balancing in one centralized UI and enables you to balance your game while playing it.
BioWatch is a plugin for Unity that allows developers to use data from smartwatches at runtime.
With this data, your application can be more interactive. The plugin can be utilized via the C# API or in Unity Prefab.
Hello, I'm Raphael.
And this is Andreas.
We created an overlay for Unreal Engine that showcases the visual and performance impact of graphic settings in order to support sensible choices about performance optimizations for the end user.
Our virtual reality position synchronizer for the Unity game engine helps developers to add a co-local multiplayer mode to their VR game or application with ease. Using hand tracking, we provide a way for several VR players in the same room to adjust their in-game positions to match those of real life.
Hi, I'm Henrik, and I'm making the Unity plugin vRecorder. With this plugin, you are able to record VR gameplay at runtime. In addition, the virtual camera used for the recordings has complete freedom on all axes of movement.
What a Mesh is a Unity plugin for mesh manipulation. We provide tools for smudging and slicing with effective algorithms. Customize them to your needs to make your mesh less of a mess.
Hi, my name is Tobias Langfeld, and for my GameLib 3 project, I've been creating a game based on my own game engine. It is called the Datapipe engine and can help you create your own games by providing a unique pipe and tile system.
Hi, I'm Max, and I want to introduce the Idle engine. With this engine, 2D retro games can be created. It features basic idle game math to introduce new mechanics to classic games. Here you see the idle game, where players get rewards based on real-life actions, to help and remind them to stay healthy while using computers.
Hi, I'm Jacob. I did a game for GameLib 3 based on my engine called Swarm.Engine. In the game called Rolling Avalanche, you control a large amount of snowboards.
With the Time Skip engine, you can create idle incremental games and simple simulation games that have a time skip mechanic. Your players don't have to wait until tomorrow, they can have fun today.
Hi, my name is Benedikt, and I developed the Outlaw engine, a 2D game engine that helps you create arcade-style shooter games.